guys. This is so weird. Hey guys, I'm still doing ASMR, but sorry about the weird cutouts in certain places. My camera was being super weird, like my microphone. So yeah, bye. Love you. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Alejandro, and I'm with my bestie, Alexa.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. So, as you guys can tell, we're doing an ASMR video today. It's so hard to whisper at a level where you can hear it, but it's still whispering. Does that make sense?
Yes.
It is so weird. But I thought it would be fun to do a little mukbang. We're gonna do a little mukbang. And it's an ASMR mukbang, so it's gonna be super cool and super fun. This is so weird.
Yeah.
But we got racing games. I'm gonna be an ASMRtist. Okay, let's get crap in. Okay. Wait, it's so bro.
Seven crab legs, and I'm like, oh my god.
I used to watch this girl. Her name was Eat With Q. And she used to do these massive seafood boils of like an entire king crab, like a 50-pound crab leg. And then like this sauce, and then she used to have like hard boiled eggs and like this. I'm like, how do you eat a 50-pound crab leg without dying? I don't understand.
Yeah.
That is so crazy. I tried to do that once, like eat a lot of like crab legs and stuff, and I was just, I couldn't do it. I was so sick of it. It's not the best thing I've ever had, but it's really good. It's like 9 out of 10.
But have you had like other chicken places? Like Chick-fil-A?
Sure.
What would you rate it between this and Chick-fil-A?
This, I would rate Chick-fil-A like an 8.5. Maybe, no, an 8. A solid 8. This is like a 9. I like Popeyes is like an 8, too, I think. KFC is like a 6, but that's a different story. Thank you. Yes, you can.
Please. It looks like a shrimp. It
looks like popcorn shrimp.
This shrimp butt.
Guys, I will see you guys in the next one.